My channel. We wait and see if. Okay, according to this, I am streaming something right now. I'm sorry for any inconveniences. We're gonna test if I can stream in decent quality.
On the lookout.
Okay, character stuck. Wait, we have dialogues.
That's twice now. By Kairos's icy nethers, twice! Edicts have been broken before, but never in all my many years have I heard of one person doing it twice.
Nice. Landry is impressed by my deeds, so.
But perhaps it's just another day for you. Remember, others will see this.
That's twice now you've undone one of Kairos's edicts. If you're trying to invite the wrath of the Overlord, good job. The sages have their share of enemies, and there are
oh, sorry.
Suitable fate. Regardless of what the sages do or don't deserve, the knowledge in the Vellum Citadel belongs to all of us. And Kairos's destruction of that knowledge is what really tangles my line.
I'm sorry for this. I'm trying to like check options when I set you dialogues. I was hoping it will be great. Anyway, we have now EB. This is our companion. Her fear is maxed out.
Breaking the Edict of Fire is a signal to Taratus. The Overlord can be defied. The punishments can be overturned. More specifically, you are the one who can undo the Overlord's whims.
Nice.
What is it?
And we have message. This is last part of conversation with this guy. Anyway, last time here I had crash on my PC, that was terrible. It's not normal, I'm not used to it or anything, it's annoying as hell. And I never know when it's gonna happen, so... Unless I resolve this situation, I might have like problems with uploading anything. So if you are like mad at me for not uploading or other problems, well. So they killed Sensor. Very well. We wanna save here because we are right before dialogue with Nerat. And we wanna talk to voices of Nerat. Voices of Nerat is basically multiple people in one person. I do like to report to on the recent events. I don't know why lying to him is. I select the thief option, lore. You harmed her, I'm sorry, but this is... Blade Grave. Okay. And he basically... I have no idea how they time this message. Like, tell him you destroy, tell him you keep it. Send it. Of course I keep it. This is my scroll. My knowledge. Let's talk about the second task. What can you tell me about the Blade Grave? Forus the area, unbroken, doctor, addict, lethal crossing, forge bones, full leads. Zdeneia, okay. Where's sensor? I haven't seen her since they say that the voices sent her on some new mission. But the rest of her gang stayed behind. I will go to Blade Grave because Lethal Crossing is new to me. I mean I like them. This is like friendly area, I don't wanna harm anybody there. Okay, that's it. Shop here don't have anything in value. So that's it. Really. Report back to Nerat? No, go to Trapper's Junction. Let's check Trapper Junction, evidences, climb. Yeah, that's it. We may wanna respect Lantry. Now it's pretty good time, FG, Mutami River. Broken something. Trapper Jungle. Look at this, for fuck's sake. 3 days. Holy shit. Mountain Spire. 2 days. This is like. These are travels right now. Anyway, once we get there, we're gonna have autosave. I'm not sure if my profile is synchronized, I probably run auto. But it's okay. Stop spamming me mails, like holy fucking shit. Okay, cool. Cool. He basically started licking my ass because he know I got the scroll. Isolon, teach me. So I can learn myself athletics. Athletics. Easy. Okay, this is easy. 10 levels and 5 levels. Sadly, we don't learn here. Okay, we checked what they got for me. Okay, that's it. Fifteen minutes to travel between spires. It is great. We take whatever they got for me and start initiating new research. Also, we will find this guy who teaches magic spells. You don't wanna, you know. Yeah, they have this. Great. Okay, we are looking for skill trainers. But first, well, this guy had things for sale. And he sells what I sold him for. Pelagus probably tissues. Control Vigor. Holy shit, no! Look at this shit, no! Holy Tak, ok, Control Vigor Max. Control Vigor Max. She is so fucking close. Okay, that's annoying as hell. This is like next level annoying. Let's craft. Alchemist Gloves would be perfect, but I don't have anything for it. I don't know what I'm missing. Money and this. Okay, having no money means nothing. Having no letters means something. What is this? Headhunter. Busy forging commander plate. Okay, so they are forging this already. And this is forged in... I don't know how long it will be forged, but let's say I don't care. Anyway, we took the training. Let's save. Unless we wanna respect Lantry. I probably wanna respect him now. By respecting Lantry now... Oh wait, we also wanna like bother Sirin.
Hello, Fatebind. What do you need?
Okay, she tried to basically dive in. Makes me impotent. Okay, that's all from about her. This is all.
What do you want to know about? I'm not entirely sure what to say. I don't think much of her because I try not to think of her much. Have you seen the way she stares at me? Is that a smile? Or is she hoping I let down my guard so she can tear up my throat? These men are too hard to read. Their thoughts are all blood and rending and...
I'm not always thinking of killing with rending claws. Sometimes I'm thinking how human packmates are like brood cubs, like hairless first season whelps. Need cleaning and protecting. Need beast woman.
And then it goes from death and blood to love and care, or whatever constitutes love and care to a beast woman. Which could very well involve blood and rending and rutting. It's all very... I don't hate her, but she has the uncanny ability to make me uncomfortable without knowing exactly why I feel that way. What do you need?
Okay. Okay, sadly no new dialogues. We can talk to Lantry.
Of course. How can I... Lethian, of course. Lethian, of course. How can I help? Well, don't. I can't in good conscience poison you.
Gain major feel. Hand it over, I will poison myself.
No, fine. Made from only the... What do you think?
I don't know, man. Left on the memory of memory, well of ages. Okay, I have max fear. Okay, good. I only don't have Siren. Siren was by your cruel words and actions. Siren disapproved your decision to take part in sensor competition. I had no choice, bitch. There were only two solutions for sensor. I shall betray everything. Which maybe wasn't that bad. Or keep working with them. Anyway, that's it. So, our current orders are to get there. This will take fucking time. Holy fucking shit. Okay, let's jump between this. But I have like zero regrets in like learning myself, training athletics in this trainer. I might be only character if we will use athletics, so why not? I wanna talk to her because we like her.
What do you need?
She didn't have voiceover. I don't know if I don't wanna replace Siren with her because I hate Siren. Let me replace Siren for now. Only for one mission. Yes, accept change as I like. I mean, I fucking love verse, like, come on. She's strong and reliable. She's very good. I mean, you can rely on her. You don't act like stupid bitch. And she almost has, she already has ultimate ability. Recovery penalty. Mocking Iron. Tree Whisper is stance I wanna use, right?
At your service, what do you need? What did you have in mind? I don't. But you've satisfied your curiosity, so let me.
Lose minor loyalty. I mean, I like it because you can like defend your companion, and I honestly, even if she thinks that's lame or something, I don't give a shit. After scour? After a kill, okay. Okay, taking damage gives her. Yeah, this is great. And this causes that when enemies damage her, she gains parry and dodge. So, more she gets damaged, more she gets boost. And now we take her to Isolon and ask for athletic training. Athletic, yes. Level up. Great. So she's level 16. Taking her was absolutely no mistake. Let's save again. And now I consider taking like EB, for example, out. Maybe train her off screen. I don't know how to gain level. This is after kill. This fury rush, moving on to engagement. Better take this mocking iron because it is improved by 3 whispers. And 3 whispers is absolutely best stance because it gives dodge. Okay. No, when I took her to the party, I could improve that skill. I should take that opportunity. Anyway, laundry will be resetted, and for that reason, he is half level. Expensive items. Okay, let's save. It's not exactly respect. It's rather a trick. Technically exploit, I don't know, you can talk it however you want. Basically, I'm using it on Lantry, and now we not only install him cooldown reduction, this is an edge because he needs HP. Yeah, we need him to have HP and wits. And now we invest every single point in lore. We don't really need to teach him anything, so why not 100? And control life probably. Control Vigor is also very good to train on him. All other controls has no meaning to me. So let's keep 100 going. After we maxed lore, we can invest into parry. And the dodge. One point, and one point we can waste on athletics. Why not? Dodge parry most important. 100 are maxed out. Okay, we might wanna take out some of the vigor and some of the life to keep investing in 100. Now to life and now to vigor rest. Since vigor is max out, now illusion max, and if illusion is max out, control force for example. So he has zero everywhere. We can save it. 0 0 0 save. Yes, he has everything used. Now we take Sage skills, Voice of Ages, why not? No, this is useless. Lore Master, of course. Instruction, yes. Mage Slayer, yes. Lore Master 3, yes. This is good, this is Miasmatic Strike, but this is a weapon crit weakened. And we can just reduce might. This is another stance. So better take Arcane Judgment than this safe. Yes. Better take Erase the Record, it's extremely powerful, and this. Ten, six. Very good. Elantra is pretty decent like that. And now, his spell capacities are... Look at this lore skill. I will show you something. Because now, making spells will be out of this world. We take Verse. We take Lantry. And I wanna save after Respec. Just in case, if I get crushed or something, I don't wanna like Respec again. I'm talking to myself that respect is free.
By your command.
And I keep abusing it.
Nuh-uh.
As you see, it's way too much trouble to basically be really good. But look at this. This is lore 180. So we take heal. And now we take heal aura. That is like most powerful heal aura you can imagine. Now this is better option because it's always 3%, but that way, oh wait. Five percent, never mind, okay. If that will be 6%, why not? But no. Maybe his control life is too weak, but that's extremely good anyway. Healing aura 5%. he also can learn healing restore the land, maximum health, removes random hostile effect every time something happens. Okay. Now we can teach him this shit.
He's extremely powerful.
It's bleeding land from ice. This is out of here. He can learn like most powerful spells ever. A sleep affliction. Okay, this weak. This is not exactly good. This is very good. And very powerful. Okay, we wanna permafrost. This is permafrost, yes. Let me also check aura. Material force is weak. So we wanna this. Permafrost is extreme. We want it to have our effect, because of course. And we want to give more armor. And we want it to prevent criticals. Why not? It's relatively strong. Okay, we have like 50,000 heals. We want carpet. Carpet is extremely powerful. We want carpet to last the longest possible and be strongest possible. We want it to be like as strong as we can just imagine. Okay, Sigil of Force, this is haste. We want it to last forever, we want it to prevent crits. Maybe not crits prevention. Yes, permafrost will have crit prevention. And this will just do this. Okay, he has spell aura. We want him to have frost. This bleeding, blood magic, piercing, volleys. We want these stones to last forever, we want them to be AoE, we want them to be very far distance, we want them to... Yes. Okay. And we can also do this. Honestly, I already feel like we kind of failed. Anyway, strong spells. Done. This is 80 lore and we just getting started. Let's save again, because I made spells. We save here. These spells might not be the best, but they are spells nonetheless. So, why not? Oh wait, I'm on pause. We went on pause and we wanna wait and we will give Verse her buffs for spells. Laundry use scroll. What is this? Tenacity plus one resolve. I already know this sigil. No, this is very good armor. Okay, everything else I got very good. Okay, that's decent. That will do something for now. This gives resolve, and this also gives resolve. And you are giving me this here, here. And now question, do I have three tenacities? Suppressed, suppressed. Okay, only one tenacity effect works. Let's see. Okay. So whoever has scroll has no use for medallion, for example. So we can ignore medallion because it's useless and take instead Sigil of Lightning. But there is also form which gives vitality, so these boots are not useless. Only medallion is useless. And she has heavy armor, so he has great use of vitality. As you can see, inventory management is strong in this game. But I pretty much enjoy it. Let me check status of my stream. Yes, I'm still streaming. 37 minutes. Okay, let's continue with spellcasting. I'm waiting for these two spells. Every character have this rest inspire bonus, so it's very good.
Will do. Right.
She has carpet effect still, so we can work with that. This is 90 lore. Max update. 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 Titan Torch is pretty solid spell. We may also use some control emotion on basic level. This is Hour of Fear, and it's pretty good. Well, this is, for example, extremely strong enragement. And honestly, Fear Aura is probably not better than Fall Speed. But why the fuck not? Like, let's just say I wanna have strongest Fear Aura in world instead of Fall Speed. And let's just select Lantry and say I wanna have it.
At once.
Giant Fear Aura.
As you command.
Okay, this have a radius 6 meters. Very powerful. Okay, we have very strong spells on verse, that's very good. Verse is of course Archer, so we want her mostly to have support spells and heals. Nothing really matters in this situation.
I mean, every single character in your party must have heals, let's be honest about this.
And let's go here for 3 days. Oh, holy shit, I hate that. The major problem with long travel like this one is that there is a lot of time passing in the game. So, for example, my commander plate is now ready. And I cannot initiate another crafting. We have to investigate this place.
Quiet down.
Of course that means sneak. Honestly, this is first time when I'm sent here as a rat guy. And the last time I honestly... Okay, this is living person. Which is good. What happened? We can also attack him. I have pressing questions. What happened here? Do you need aid?
No! Stepping lightly.
Why would attack him? Like, why would attack dying person? This is idiotic. Wait, there are these bronze guys and they did nothing. Horus. We gonna talk to Blood Chanter maybe? No? Okay, let's save. Let's save in save. We are Act 2.
Moving cautiously.
Let's just check. Athletic subterfuge lore. Subterfuge lore. Yes, every single character is allowed to get subterfuge.
Interesting.
I should have toss EB and take. The other person.
Can't do that.
Okay, that's safe. Every corner explore will be safe. Because I'm not sure what will happen in this location. Maybe we will just leave. Okay, they don't want me to go forward.
According... If it means adding to their army, the Scarlet Chorus can wear anyone down. The Unbroken have held out longer than most. That wasn't so hard.
Fire. Crash armor, frost armor. You can take it for verse, for verse, for verse, for verse. And we need to pay the price. Very good. It was absolutely worth it. Also, we might wanna sell something. Never mind, I don't wanna sell anything. Now we can sell this. Oh, we can also buy hide. Do you have it? No, you don't. Never mind. Inventory management versus. It was good to basically upgrade your gear. I don't know who's became my enemy once we start talking with them. Okay, they don't want me to enter. Athletics, head about him first. We consult verse. We need guild apprentice. What the fuck?